While the Cathedral of Notre Dame still stands, but as a shell of its former self, hundreds of millions of dollars are pouring in to rebuild it.
Yesterday, flames tore through most of the ancient landmark's roof, including its 300-foot spire. But despite the wreckage, much of the history inside is still standing. French President Emmanuel Macron hoping for reconstruction in 5 years, but experts hazard could be closer to decades of reconstruction.
And while the fire is believed to be purely accidental, nearly 50 inspectors have been assigned to determine the exact cause.
To give you an idea of just how old the Cathedral of Notre Dame is, it's been around for 8 centuries, long before the days of Christopher Columbus. The news that it was on fire had people all around the world tuning in.
The minute I looked at it and saw the images, I was like, I just had the feeling like somebody just kicked you in the stomach, you know, just going, oh no.
Q2's Jay Cohn and his wife Judy just visited Paris last September and had a chance to tour the cathedral, which is one of France's most popular tourist destinations. Jay says he was sad not only for the historic loss that the fire caused, but also for all the people who depend on the cathedral for their livelihood.
What is the most visited cathedral or shrine in the world? Can you imagine 13 million people a year? And so I just felt so bad at just all the little shops and restaurants and places around there that, you know, thrive because it's such a popular tourist attraction. And now I'm sure it'll still be, but boy, it's going to be a rough year or so right around this as it recovers.
Thanks for weighing in with us, Jay.